Internet scammers are stepping up their attacks on legitimate business websites, the latest targeting car sales and eBay. Websites have become the fraud frontline, and police say it's getting worse.
This is a warning about a casting aimed at you. Danielle Dawes nearly purchased a $17,000 Mini. Despite all the checks, it didn't exist.
I got the email about 3 hours prior.
So you were 3.5 hours away from 5 years debt?
Yes.
The successful businesswoman found the car on the popular and trusted site, carsales.com.au. The owner emailed to say he'd travelled to another state and came up with what appeared a harmless suggestion. I would feel more comfortable doing this transaction through eBay. They were offering protection for both seller and buyer.
It was completely fraudulent, but they'd set it up so all the links went back to eBay and it looked completely legitimate.
You'll receive an email that'll tell you the money's in your special little account. And of course, that's completely fictitious.
At least 5,000 Australians fall victim each month. It's estimated it costs us around $1 billion a year. The social cost, though, is unknown.
There will come a time when you'll be asked to send money in cash to an overseas entity. That's the big no-no.
Police say the old-fashioned methods are still the best. If you can't speak to the owner, see the car, or take it for a test drive, walk away.
As for the future,
we see a lot of fraud coming out of Nigeria, yet it's only 8% connected to the internet. We know they're rolling out fibre optic cable.
That means more scams and more people after your money. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.